Makar able to slip away from Lewis, moving on for Taves. Here is Devon Taves. He'll leave it at the line as he answered for Drouin. Taves with Roy behind for Rantanen. Kicked it to his stick, chipped to the front. McKinnon scores! Rantanen to McKinnon for the first goal for the Avalanche this year.
Big line starts it off well here for Colorado, and Drouin and McKinnon getting to know each other again after being teammates in Major Junior A in the Quebec League. And you can see the work in the corner. Devon Taves starts things off, but then that puck just gets bounced in the corner. So you're going to get an assist from Drouin. He was the one that poked it over to Rantanen, who plays it beautifully over there to McKinnon, who goes against the grain. I thought he was going to go high to the glove side from my angle, but he goes the other way and beats Cam Talbot cleanly on the stick side.
You guys, I mean, not everybody on the ice got involved with that play, because it was Makar that initiated that breakout of their own.
Mikko Rantanen and Arturi Lehkonen. The Kings work on this penalty kill that was a problem for them last year. Rantanen bumps it out. McKinnon had to move it in a hurry behind the back right to Makar. Step shoot, scores! Cale Makar has his first, and it comes on the power play.
Great setup for the entry into the zone, but a big body in front of the net, and that's exactly what Jared Bednar is looking for, with the ability to shoot the puck from the point. But Rantanen was the player that entered the zone. Quick little backhand pass, and Cale Makar, I thought, was going to fire it right away. He does it. He buys a little bit of time. Johansson's in front of the net, and Talbot just cannot find this puck, and you can see why.
It's just great fake, quick delay by Makar to drag it in and then release. Some nice traffic in front by Johansson, but I did love that pass by McKinnon at the Colorado, right? That harder to play against, the physicality in front.
McKinnon ranted it all alone in the middle, and he dished it off for Taves, and the shot was deflected by Fiala. Ranted it, scores! It's a three-point night for Mikko Rantanen, a 3-0 lead for Colorado.
55 goals last year, 42 of them at even strength for Rantanen. And this line has started off very well. Another entry. The Kings have got to back up because there's, you know, it's a one-on-one play, but Doughty's got to respect McKinnon, and now it's the entry into the zone. Look at Talbot has slid from one post to the other, never really got his footing, got basically flat on the goal line on a reverse VH, and there's loads of room up there.
But that's just also an example of that patience that Rantanen has, where you're not rushing it. He just carries it in.
This one sent ahead. McKinnon trying to win a race, and he will. Beats out the icing amidst the pressure from Gavrikov. Rantanen in a battle there with Anderson. Anderson taken down. Here's Makar across the ice for Jack Johnson. With a wrist shot, scores! Mikko Rantanen! His fourth point tonight on the tip down beats Cam Talbot.
After some good opportunities at the other end of the ice, Georgiev makes some good saves. There was some good shot blocks, including the last one by Sammy Girard. And here's the rack play here by Trevor Moore. Gets defended. Dano comes in right there, and you can see that wasn't intended to be a shot, but a pass, but it's still nullified by the left pad of the goaltender, Georgiev. And then look at this change of events with McKinnon hunting down the puck, Jennifer.
But look at that strength by McKinnon to make sure he wins the race, but then the physicality here by Rantanen to be strong on the puck, eventually win the battle to maintain possession, and then the shot from the point. But that's established. Oh, yeah, Rantanen.